jump into this category here, this free energy project.
Yeah.
And I've seen things like the Casimir effect, which is like quantum levitation. And like there's so many different studies and experiments that have been going around for like the past few decades even, right? It's not even anything new, really. But, you know, so many of us aren't aware of it. And we have things like the QEG, the quantum energy, the generator. Things like this, where we're seeing more and more, so many, you know, more of these projects coming to the light. So please, I want to know, what exactly does free energy mean? If we were to have free energy, what does that mean for us as a people? How would that change our lives?
Our free energy project refers to a low-cost power source that produces a significant amount of energy with literally no input. So we are currently studying many free energy devices, considering their efficiency, reliability, and accessibility, of course. This device is meant to be a device that will help people around the world to some places on Earth has no access to energy, right?
Yes,
so these devices will help us, will help them to to have access to it.
Wow, okay. So this is something that would be easily accessible to people, right? I mean, what exactly will people have to, is there some kind of a process they're gonna have to go through to receive free energy? Is there, you know, what exactly, how will that be accessible to people, everyday people?
Yeah, the idea is to provide some guidance about how to build the device, right? So we are actually studying all the devices so we can determine which one is the cheaper, as I said before, I think, and cheaper and efficient. So we're going to provide some guidance about how to write it, how to build it, And people, the idea is that this device needs to be easy to build, right? Because if we build something really complicated, so it's not going to be that accessible for people.
Right, okay. So the idea is to have a device that's cheap enough to make, right? That's easy to make and it's affordable as well as efficient, sustainable.
Yes, exactly.
And of course, you know, I guess healthy more, I guess it's you know, because we're running off of all of these, you know, electricity and, you know, electromagnetic energy, and there's so many other things that we deal with that we don't even realize. So I also want to know, though, because I'm sure there are people that are going to be speculative, they're going to hear, you know, free energy, what's the catch, right? So I want to know, is there any kind of disadvantage to having free energy? Is there any way that free energy could harm us potentially or our environment?
No, I don't think that, actually. I think, every single thing has some advantages and disadvantages, right? But in this case, I don't consider we're going to face any potential harm to people. I don't.
Good. Okay. Good.
Yeah.